The Nacogdoches County Courthouse is the site of Nuestra, Senora de Pilar Church, built about 1821. Anotnio Gil Y'Barbo was likely buried here. Graves were discovered during the building of the courthouse. This was also the area of business of the blacksmith William Goyens. Although a black man himself, Goyens was a free man who owned five or more slaves. El Camino Real, now Highway 21, passes here. Walk around the courthouse lawn and view the several other markers.